Hello, today I will take out this Harry Potter Entering Platform 9 and 3 quarters. It's a box lunch exclusives movie moment. It looks so cute. I can't wait. It was so hard to go get it today. Today is November 4th. I got an email saying that it was going to be released today. I believe it's still available online though. In my area, it did sell out. And not right away, but it did sell out. And thank you. Thank you, thank you. I was able to go get one and it was one of the last ones. But I was able to get one and oh no! Messing up the. They have them sealed. Oh, look at the price. Pretty pricey. They know how to get us now. It's sealed at the bottom. Well, at the top too, but. Struggle. Darn it. I don't have my X-Acto knife. Oh, yay. It's nice tape. Tape that doesn't mess up the box. Look at that. Looks good. All right. Let's take it out. Let's take it out. This guy's so cute. My God. So I didn't even know this was coming out. So when I got the email, I was completely in awe. So I was like, what? He's out. Let's see how it looks. Super cute. Oh my gosh, so he's halfway. Oh, not halfway, just the trunk is in. It's so cute. Look at the little, oh, he's so tiny. It's a little tiny little pop. And then let's see his head moves slightly. Slightly moves. And everything else is on there pretty good, pretty tight. So cool. I love this movie moment. Super cute. There's the 9, and there's the 10, and there's where you go in. Super cute. Let's look at the bottom. There's the stamp. Yes. This is not. Feels more rubbery than hard plastic, but it's pretty good. Pretty solid wall there. Like the little cage. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. Super cute. Love it. Love it. Let's see what else we got. His little, oh, his little packages. Oh, Funko. Super cute. Are his pants ripped? Something. See that? Super cute. Love it. They really did a good job on this one. The little push cart. Super cute. Oh my gosh. All right. So that's how he looks outside his box. Thanks for watching.